People on Peoria's south side will soon get a place to cool off. Alyssa Pando learned about the plans to build a splash pad park. Alyssa?
Yeah, Paul, on a day like today, being outside for more than a few minutes is uncomfortable unless, of course, you're in the water. Neighbors on the south side can't wait for this new addition, and the city is excited for the opportunities that come with it. With the hot sun beating down on the park near Harrison School on Peoria's south side Friday, neighbors are dreaming about the Peoria Green Splash Water Play Park that will soon offer a place to cool off.
I wouldn't mind going over. I'll go over there and get wet.
Demetria Williams and her grandkids used to walk to Treewind Park, but the splash pad there is no longer working, so they now make the trek to Logan Park to stay cool.
We have a lot of land where the current Harrison School is, and so we thought it would be great to add that there. It just adds further amenities within the south side.
Soon Williams and her grandkids will no longer have to walk to beat the heat, thanks to a $150,000 grant from Illinois American Water. A splash pad, native plants and wildflowers will fill the park across the street from their home on Krause.
These kids need that down here. You know, for the ones that can't go, or for the parents that don't have the money to take them outside the neighborhood.
And while it will be a place to play, it's also a place to learn.
This is in part of the combined sewer overflow area, and as we move into the process of trying to address those issues, we're going to be looking at how we can educate the public on stormwater management and showing them how you can infiltrate the water right back into the soil.
I think it's good for the community, far wise as the south side, getting something done in our neighborhood to let, you know, Peoria know, our community know that they do look at us and want to do better for us.
Now again, the money from the project came from the American Water Charitable Foundation, so no tax dollars are going towards the creation of this park.
People always like to hear that. They don't have to pay for it, but I think they also want to know when they can play there.
Next summer, and I think for the neighbors, that can't come soon enough.
I think for all of us, it can't come soon enough.
Absolutely.
All right, Alyssa, thanks.